What was the guy's name?
Strix.
No. Moist what?
Moist grip.
Oh, okay, no, man.
Yeah, and then you got like Pegatron and stuff like that. They're high up in there, but they're not. Ayo, dude's a big guy in there. But yeah, my buddy's chill. But what happened was he left, and one person left with him, so it looked like he was trying to take members from our clan, and kind of had a falling out there for a while. But me and him are cool now. But then recently, we had like 3 or 4 members just leave us. They found out that was a clan that we don't really care for, and they were like, "Oh, to piss us off, they went there." We're like, "Whatever, we don't care."
That's so petty. I was in the clan before Northern PVM. I don't know if you know any of that, but that was a fucking shit show.
Ours is the Superiors. Like, that's the one that me and my buddy Ghost, you know, created. Nice. He created it, and I came in, and now we both run it. But it's a lot of fun, you know? Obviously, we're not, like, 405 deep like Northern, but... About like 160 deep people, but a lot of them are newbies. Like we're into teaching a lot of people, and that seems like our downfall. It's because what happens is we get the people that are learning or just starting, and then once they get money, they leave us.
Wow.
It's just like, damn it.
I'm ready to fight when you guys are.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Damn it! I just give me a second. You know the thing where your spoon falls into the soup.
Oh man!
God fucking damn it!
What kind of soup are you having?
I don't even know what to call it. It was like a HelloFresh meal that we kept the recipe for, and we just made it.
Like, oh, nice!
Grover Dinks.
And my buddies have like
Me
and my buddy have a bunch of HelloFresh, like just trade recipes.
There, I accepted you. Is that one of you guys, right? Grover does?
How did this happen again? Oh.
Marin is fucking struggling. Holy shit.
I hate my life.
You're sacrificing your spoon to the soup so that Schmo can get spooned here and get us a fucking size split.
That'd be nice, huh? Let's do it.
Twice in a row, man.
Have you guys, has a learner ever pulled a purple with you guys?
No,
because I don't take learners. My God, it's just me being honest.
Yeah.
Well, I noticed, the closest thing to a learner I took, and he had 20 KC.
I noticed that's another big thing, is a lot of people, unless you have KC, people usually don't want to take you.
Sorry, like, you need 50 TOB KC before I can teach you TOB.
I saw that.
The worst thing that I have... Like, I guess my biggest pet peeve for TOB is people that want to learn without watching a single video. Like, I'm not spending an hour and a half of my time to teach you TOB when you can watch an hour video and then spend 30 minutes just rating. I'm not doing that.
That's a lot of stuff we ran into. Like, got newbies want to go to God Wars Dungeon and said, okay, the rule of thumb is you get 80 in basic, your basic stats and 80, like, minimum. And then I'll teach you it. And they're just like, well, it's going to take too long. I'm like, well, then you don't want to learn it. Like, I'm not going to go over there and just tank and take, you know, 5-minute bando skills because you don't want to get your stats up. And then you die and then you want money. I like TOA. I love Chambers. Chambers is awesome, but we don't get a lot of people to do that. We got a clan that loves to skill for some reason. I like skilling, but not like that. Did you eat your spoon?
No, I'm just like finishing my soup. Oh, bro.
What so kind of soup good. Is it?
Okay, so I don't even know how to describe it. So it was like, actually, I can probably find the HelloFresh recipe and tell you exactly what it is. It's supposed to be an Asian dish.
Oh, it's HelloFresh. Okay.
Yeah. But we just made it ourselves. It's supposed to be eaten over rice. But okay. It couldn't be asked to make rice. So I just put more meat in it. And now it's just a protein filled HelloFresh meal without rice.
Nice.
Alrighty, I'm ready.
Shit, why am I still... I guess in this clan just to see who's on it. So ready. If my old friends were on it, I'm still in it. I gotta get out of that shit.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. Well, no, I'm not ready.
Nope.
I need to get I'm out of super combat, so I need to put 4 together. Hold on.
Schmo, brother.
I got it already. I already decanted it. We're good.
Okay.
Throwing the pre-pot.
There we go. We're good.
I'm pre-potting my asshole. It's leaking.
I think I did that wrong. Yeah, I did that wrong. Okay. Where's Bastion? I'm coming.
Don't forget yourself.
Oh. Thank you. Now I'm coming.
Get her done, brother.
Not dying at all this raid. My words.
I mean, you lived through Verzik, which is the hardest part of the raid. So.
Yeah, I keep dying to blow, though, for some reason. Never
blow deaths don't count.
Yeah.
It's a joke, but not really.
Wait, am I on this side or that side?
You're on this side. That's my bad.
I'm throwing a little bit. Sorry.
That's fine. It's a little bit of panic.
Do we kill these blood things when they come after?
No.
Just run away from them?
Yeah.
No. Or freeze them.
You can thrall here too.
So I have tank right now, right?
Yeah. Because everyone else is like really far away. Well, I'm an idiot. You're also on the north side.
Oh, I'm not an idiot. I'm chilling. After this, do you guys want the perfect maid? Well, not with Shroud, but like.
Okay.
I'm not invited. Oh, okay.
Not for perfect maid, yeah.
Hey, what just happened?
I don't know.
I leave. My bad. I'm not quite sure how that happened. Get ready to chally soon. Go for it. I think if we do try for Perfect Maiden, Shinpiro...
we get double freezers.
Yeah.
You double freeze for perfect.
I think Shinkiro would probably be better. I miss a lot.
Aw. You're pretty good, Freezer, dude. Too hard on yourself.
It's because I try to run trios with AFK and he has the expectation that I'm supposed to freeze all. Somehow.
It took a while for me to figure out how to north or to freeze all, mostly because like it seems simple to do, and it is simple to do, but your brain is just not used to it, and like I would just leak fucking everything because nobody tells you exactly what to do.
I don't know why I ran so early, but I did.
I saw somebody run. I was like, okay, I guess I'm running. I'm not dying. I'd rather be earlier than late, I guess.
If you have the true tile, it also helps to see how far he actually is. And you get to see when he stops earlier. Or when he turns around, like right there.
I keep clicking the pillar, it's my problem.
Go down, you fat fuck.
Oh. Fat phobia.
No, it's not actually fat phobia, because I'm not scared of him. I actually hate him. So. I don't know what the opposite of phobia is. Just straight up hate.
It's like I'm taking the hits.
Oh.
Dying on my heart.
He's 0.7%. Get it, Shinkiro. Pog.
What? Combat guy?
Two down, yeah.
Oh.
We got you.
Thanks.
I didn't die.
No.
It's because you're goated, bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah, even I died.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even use a salve. Okay, so I need a brew.
So generally here you would only buy stamina usually.
Oh, stamina.
I'm a fan of hard food.
Yeah, you can buy a hard food too.
Just in case we start losing pillars or whatever.
Oh shit.
It's annoying to have to brew.
Can't drop the cluster.
I'm gonna pot share lagging if you wanna come in a little closer, brother. I'll wait this time though for Shmo.
I always forget to drop things out there. Just drop them there.
I just need an angler before I come in every room. That way I always have. Like, majority of the time I'll come into this raid with two restores and like three or four hard food.
Well, is it better for me to claw here or no?
No. I'm clawing because that's the only Quartic weapon I have.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'd be scything everything. I mean, ideally, you want a Swift Blade or a whatever the other one is called. I forgot.
Andrew?
Yeah, that's the one.
Never owned one of those. Either one of those, actually.
This is like the only place you'll use it, really.
That for Sonny's Andrew, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Andrew's pretty goated for Sonny's.
No, I just whatever. I hate hitting zeros with child with my scythe, man. It's still tilting.
And I hit those double rangers like one tick too soon and says that's
wrong style. Awesome. Yep, that's also a tilt. Mage aggro north or south. If that could be pulled, I would vote instantly. Just change this room, the orientation of this room.
Yeah.
Whose idea was it to make that side north? I like the entrance on the north side.
Holy fucking majors.
just start from freezing everything. We're at that point in the raid where like your damage doesn't matter. You just want to freeze so things stop attacking pillars.
Wait, that's the thing? You freeze these and just stop attacking?
Yeah, they stop attacking temporarily.
Oh shit, how am I dying?
Stuff is exploding around you, probably.
I can't hit that aggro.
Okay, I can't hit it. I barrage that pillar. God fucking damn it. The one time I decided to pre-switch my prayers, it just...
Why do I keep getting hit?
It does damage through prayers, except for the melee phase.
Yeah, it was hitting, like, pretty good on me. I was like, what? Yeah.
I think it hit up to, like, 20 on prayer. Maybe 20-something.
Yeah, the thing, too, is, like, it's really nice to learn in Void because you have so much inventory space, but it's like wearing a paper bag.
Yeah.
So you can get hit a lot.
Oh, dragon arrows.
Did you say, oh, dragon arrows, and went to go pick up my fucking dragon arrows?
No, they're right there. They could have been my dragon arrows, too. You never know.
Oh, I picked mine up. Those are runes.
Oh, so those ones are runes. Okay. No, mine were still there. I had four of them. That happened to me all the time when I went to TOA with people. Oh, dragon darts. Oops, it's in my backpack. Okay, so I don't hammer until...
Until somebody says they miss. Oh shit, we're all here. Yeah, my bad.
Yeah.
We both have. You have a spec tracker, right?
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah.
So you can see how many hammers were hit.
Shows two hammers right now.
Yeah, perfect. So if you see that number at one, after like. You know, after the mazes.
When I ran Ta before, oh, it's me. 1, 2, 3. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
I spec'd on two on accident. Also, if your prayer gets disabled and you're low, you can step back a tile. Anyways, if you're low and your prayer gets disabled, you can step back a tile so that you don't get meleeed while you're healing up and waiting for your prayer to get back on. Ready?
Ready? Okay.
Yes.
That's a straight ass fucking line.
I put my prayers on.
Spectrum, when you can.
Nice.
Make sure you buy a stem or that you have a full one.
Yeah, I think after this, I'm gonna go to bed. My brain is fried.
Okay. You need anything?
No. Should we get right there? Can you bring in a mute heart in?
No, if that's only for the majors.
I was like, what?
Yeah, you just bring it in for Nylos.
Stay down here.
I wish I could keybind goblin salute.
Keybinding emotes would be so nice.
Right? It does nothing for the game, but it's fun. Like, another way to get in cycle is you wait an extra tick. So, like, you know when your hammer can swing again?
Mm-hmm.
You just wait one more tick on that back row, and it puts you in perfect cycle. And you don't rag that middle tile. I see. Which is only really useful if you start on the corners.
Scythewalking Zarpus surely was intended, right?
No. Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I just do two hits and then click under myself to stop myself from hitting, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, if you stand under him, he'll, like, shoot pebbles at you or some shit.
Oh, so what the fuck was that? Where'd Marin go? He's over there in the corner. We put baby in the corner.
Average Marin gameplay. He'll still get MVP, don't worry. Actually, just kidding. Shinkiro's here. He'll probably snipe it.
We'll see.
I don't know. Marin died.
Well, that is true.
Oh, yeah.
As long as Dino, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it.
Pull it off, then.
I'm last again, right?
Yes.
It just goes orb order?
Yes.
Alrighty.
Wow, Marin, that's a really cool Warhammer kit. How long did it take you to get it?
You think I got this on my own?
No, I... fuck.
Fuck no, bro.
We were raiding when you got it.
Are you able to get that without risking money?
No.
No.
I was going to say, like...
Unless you're goated as fuck and don't die. Banned. Oh, that is true. Boosting its pH boosting. Is bannable.
It's a shame.
Well, the problem is it's like it's actually easier to get now than when I first got the hammer kit. Because now it's like the reason I didn't want to do it on my own was because of the meta was just Void Waker. Or what? Oh my god, I hate this dialogue. I wish there was a quick start option.
True.
Oh my god, I forgot I was second. Sorry. Oh, this is just a last raid.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even check the board. Next is Yushma.
It didn't drop. I'm fucking crying. Sorry. Scuff the P1.
Might drop next hit.
Who has the Dawnbringer?
Oh. It's Shins.
Why didn't... Oh, I clicked the Dawnbringer. Oops.
Yeah, so if you can, mark the tile in front of the pillar.
Oh.
And that's where you click.
We should have given you the Verzik tile markers before we started.
Do you have the tile pack plugin?
Off, off, off.
Do not have the tile pack plugin.
Okay.
So these are the ones you'd want to use, but no pressure. So generally here you can off the boss to note. See which tabs are yours.
Do we run from those or do we kill them?
Yeah, run. Yeah, those explode and do massive amounts of damage depending on how close you are.
Thing is, if you keep running and don't let them get close enough, they'll just keep chasing you. You kind of have to let them get close till they stop walking and then run away.
Yeah, you just gotta blue ball them.
There you go.
Oh, thank God.
God, what the fuck?
Bro, that thing did a 180.
I dropped a manta there for you.
Make sure you keep moving.
Oh. So you want to watch out for the corner tiles.
Yeah.
Prime Mage now. You want to be using like these three pretty much. Bro, where's my... Wow, what is my whip made out of? Fucking parchment paper?
When we're hitting these reds, every once in a while, she can still chuck a range attack. So okay. When you hear the noise, you kind of want to just move off one tile just in case. Like that.
That.
Yeah.
Also, hey. You only need to hit the crabs down to about 20%.
Is this range or?
That's mage. Remember, oh,
so
she switches.
So this switches. Okay.
Yeah, it's completely random. But you have time to react. You hear it before you.
The Nylos are coming soon. If you're Sam, webs are about to happen.
Oh.
Do we want to off?
Yeah, we should stop doing damage then.
The yellow portals are gonna happen next.
I got the furthest one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I should have stayed. I was trying to be nice because it's closer. Do you need brew or anything?
No.
Okay, those brews on the ground are mine. I don't need them. Make sure you heal up, by the way. There's a green ball of death that is gonna be coming. Does like 73 damage. It's on you. So get ready to heal up. Oh, it bounced to me.
What? Why did that melee? That was weird.
Hey!
Stop.
I didn't die!
Good job, dude.
That's true.
Hey, you got that lagging?
Me?
Yeah.
Fuck. After almost PKing you at the portals? Deserved.
Oh,
yeah. I should have just committed.
I feel like I'm getting better.
I'm gonna go. Yeah, you were. I mean, just the fact that you did P2 without taking too much damage.
Yeah.
I am gonna go to bed.
Okay, okay.
Good night. You went for raids.
Good night.
Yo, thank you guys for the raids. I appreciate it. Thank you, Marin. Thank you, Grover and Shin.
Yes, sir. Shin is good.
Yeah, I'm down to do it whenever, like, you guys ever want to, just add me on Discord, and, you know, I'll drop what I'm doing to learn this, for sure.
Sure.
Yeah, yeah, man. If you guys are down. But yeah, thank you.
No problem.
And I'll just, it's cool if I just stay in this Discord.
No, you have to leave immediately.
Oh, shit, okay.
Just kidding, yeah, of course.
There's a monthly fee.
A mil a day.
Yep.
Yeah.
Make that one drop. Shit. Alrighty, guys. You guys are done, or?
I'm down to do more.
Nice. I can do like one or two more, maybe.
Let me see if Zig wants to join us, and we'd have 3+1.
Sure.
I'll be right back.
Okie dokie.
Sure.
My buddy in my other Discord is like, yo, I need to tell you something. Like, well, okay. Be right back.
Have you been able to feel the scythe buff at all?
No, not really.
I noticed it at Duke, but there's too much going on at Taub. I don't really notice.
Yeah, there's a lot going on. I don't pay that much attention to it.
All right, Zig's down.
Nice.
All right, I'm gonna gear for freeze. One of these days, we're gonna have to teach Zig how to freeze.
Ooh, that is true.
That was KC 130 clean.
So true. That was KC 98 for me. Oh shit.
Two more. Let's hit 100, dude. You gotta do two more.
I'm done.
That is number 5 for me.
Nice.
Well, I didn't die. I felt good about that one. I didn't die. I did use a lot of brews, but I didn't die.
That's the important part. The nice thing about top two, though, is that don't affect the purple chance as much.
So what affects the purple chance? Just dying? Or what affects
it? Dying does affect it, but it's not as punishing as some of the other raids.
So is it like chambers where it affects the whole team if you die for purple? Or is it like TOA where it only affects you majority of it?
I mean, the team's chance overall technically goes down, but I'm pretty sure if Lycan goes deathless in MVPs, his purple chances are still really high.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. I think, three deaths is, 1% chance less or something. It's not bad at all.
Oh, wow. Because we were definitely... Oh, no, Baron died in that one, right? Just one death?
There's lagging in Baron died.
I also sacrificed myself at that. Okay.
See if I can do another death. Okay, why does my computer keep shutting off? Hold on.
That's not good.
It's a brand new screen, and the screen keeps shutting off. It is flickering black.
Blood Fury is dead. I have no more blood shards. I need to. I'll just use my torture.
Yeah, one of my screens keeps on.
You don't have blood shards in your bank, do you, Lagan?
You do not. I can go buy you one though if you want.
No, that's okay. We can just run it. I just didn't want to go buy one.
Relatable.
Schmo and lagging can apply at the board. Grab it.
Still shows Marin.
Yeah, I just made a new one since Marin was still here.
What party should we join?
Ziggity Zaggity was the guy that was standing in front of me flushing.
Yeah, that's my buddy.
If you join lagging in the party hub.
Oh, the party hub?
Yeah. Can I do something real quick?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I probably should get a lot of those now that I'm doing Taub.
Yeah. Salves, yeah.
I got 3 left, 4 left.
They're not too bad to make.
Yeah.
As
long as you get them all at once, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Just do one inventory every day.
If you have the Mori legs, it's really fast.
Oh, that's true. That's true.
Hi, Zigzag.
Hello, hello.
Hello, Zig.
Hi.
How are you?
Not bad.
That's good.
Are you down to North Freeze lagging?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Where's the lagging party hub to, if you want, Zig?
Yeah, so I saw those videos of people just pinging everywhere. I'm like, what the fuck? How do they do that? And I was like, oh, you can go watch people. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
So toxic.
It happened to me once too.
Did it?
Go. Yeah.
I saw somebody do it to Scatizo and then to Bodhi.
Like Scatizo.
That girl rich, rich, rich.
I mean, when you send constant 500s or 550, 520, whatever she sends.
That's the next thing I need to learn is 400. I need to get a 450 completed over there. So I can get my transmog for my 3 pads. Yeah, I was doing learners when I got those pads. I got one at like 195. I got my first purple at 154.
Oh, oof.
Yeah, and then my next purple was at like 180 something, and then 195 was the pet. And then I went like purples every like 25 for like next 3 or 4. And now I'm 180 dry in purples, but I got 2 pets of 417 and 421.
Shinkiro, could I have the honor of adding you on my group iron?
Yeah. What's your group iron?
AFK space 4A space bit.
Space what? AFK space 4A space
bit.
Like BIT?
Mm-hmm.
AFK for a bit.
I was copying AFK. I was trolling AFK by name changing to pretty much his same name. He's like, who the fuck is this? Why are they messaging me?
Alright. Zig's ready to pot. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready. Sorry, I was doing my farming contract.
Okay. Potting.
Maybe we'll get lucky and pull a scythe. This account has had some pretty decent RNG.
That would be sick.
Well, when I was learning chambers with one of my clan mates in a rando, I pulled an 8kc scythe. Not scythe, Tebow.
Jesus.
Sheesh.
And I only had a 7,000 points at a one, less than 1% chance.
You ended a Cox with 7,000 points?
Yeah.
Hey Rigger, how are you? I don't want to know how that happened.
I was learning. I had 3 deaths.
I actually cocked TV like that. One time I finished a CM and we had like 30,000 or something.
Oh shit.
Very good. So I'm gonna go back north side, right?
Yeah. I have 0 purples at Cox and 70. Which I know lagging is not a much compared to what you did, but.
That fucking sucks for purples, bro.
Yeah, I've got 4 purples. It was that one, and then the 9th KC was an arcane, and I didn't see one for like 90. And I got 2 dexes in a row back to back.
I love. First 3's early, fuck.
I love chambers. I really like that boss. They like the cape. You like chambers?
Chambers is super fun. I have like 650 combined KC, but goddamn, the purple rate is dog shit. Make sure you hit this crab as well. You need to kill both of them.
Which one?
Oh, it's dead now.
Oh. I was like, there's no crab alive.
Well, it went into May, didn't it?
Yeah. If there's any alive that are not in the clump, you need to help kill them. On this side.
So all those crabs over there.
Yeah.
Just keep trying to kill them. We might need help, Zig.
Yeah, T-Way ain't working, bro. There we go. It's zeroing. Every time I shoot, I'll just go melee him, I guess.
I could be wrong, but you might be better off blowpiping the crabs. Or you probably don't bring one. Never mind. Sorry.
I haven't brought one. I can bring one though. I'm not using all my.
That's all good.
Yeah.
ready to Chelly. Chelly. Nice. I'm doing okay. I'm vibing. It has been so long. What have you been up to, friend? All right, remember you'll want to switch back to your whip after your first Chelly.
Okay.
Make sure you have your salve on. Nice, you do. I moved, and then again. Holy shit. I have a court case coming up at some point to get disability. Oh,
I didn't know it was going to go down.
You don't. Until the lights start flashing. Run over here. Oh, run around the corner. Nice, I hope that goes well for you.
You just gotta go to the closest corner, is that what it is?
Yeah.
I hope it goes well too. I lawyered up. Sheesh. You're not fucking around.
I think I went the long way there, huh?
Yeah, but it's all good. Didn't get hit. We're not getting the tune out anyway, so no worries.
He turned. Oh no. People want to fuck around and find out. True. True, true, true. Nice, nice, nice. We're doing it. We're doing the thing.
Damn it.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
It is very true. I also like the saying, play stupid games and you win stupid prizes. I haven't heard that saying in a very long time, I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck is happening? I literally can't one-shot anything. Max strength, by the way. Oh, please. Have you been gaming at all, Rigger?
Yeah. this one will allow you to attack something that's not, right? Or will it damage you?
It will allow you to attack something that's the wrong style, and then it lock. If you attack, it can lock them out. And then in hard mode, if you attack the wrong style, it damages you.
Okay.
So I've been told. I've only done it once.
Alright, I gotta start sending hard modes. I'm not fucking garbage.
It's gonna be fun. I feel like doing it all over again. Like learning, I mean.
Why doesn't it let me attack this one?
If you that means you attacked it with the wrong style at one point.
Oh, so just lock me from being able to hit it at all?
Yeah.
Yeah, it locks you out.
Oh my god, I just... you should be meleeing only now. Yeah, that pillar is super low, we might lose one. Oh, just kidding, that was the last wave. That pillar is super low though, holy. Got lucky, sheesh. Or, sorry. No luck, all skill. I have just on the Xbox. The desk is broke, the legs fell right off. Oh no. That's tragic. Holy, I just max it on the... like a 49.29. I
know this one that you hit the wrong way, it's you're dead. If you have a scythe, especially.
Yeah, it'll fucking clap you the fuck out.
Same thing with Zarpus.
Yeah. Nice. We're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it. You're doing really good.
Thank you.
What games have you been playing recently?
Down below.
All right, we have to change one small thing up though, Shmo.
Okay.
So since Zigzag doesn't have a Dragon Warhammer, he has a BGS, it's better for him to be filling.
Okay.
So would you, it's probably easiest for you to do like 1-2, which means as soon as you run in, you send a hammer. And
I've been playing RuneScape.
You send a hammer again, and then you don't have to worry about specs for the rest of it.
Osu, mostly. Okay. I'm getting pretty into Osu. It's super fun.
All 1-3, then Lagenkin 2-3. And then Zigzag is Phil. And he's normally not mute, but he's just eating chips, so...
Yum chips.
Yum chips.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Do it.
Are you still down the southeast?
Yeah. I missed it.
Oh my god, the 45 melee. Christ.
Whoa.
That does sound fun, like fun. Yeah. I've played a little bit of Paladins off and on. I go through phases. Or I'll like play it every day for like 3 days and then I'll just never touch it again. I tried to get into Overwatch, but I couldn't really. I had a lot of fun playing the finals though, if you've heard of that.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
What a maze.
Sheesh.
I hit.
I hit as well.
I hit.
Wait.
Something, I think I messed that up.
you told me one too.
Yeah, that's my fault. DD. It's okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
I was like, did I fuck it up?
I notoriously always fuck up Soda Seg if I'm not 1-2. Like, if I'm 1-3, I'll always spec on 2. It's so annoying then. Right side a little bit.
Ow.
Ready?
Yeah.
We've had the mazes of all time. I missed.
I'm about to have another one.
I have another one if you want me to.
It's too hard on me to play Paladins.
Should I?
My brother-in-law passed away.
Oh, sure.
Last year. Oh, no. I'm sorry to hear that. That fucking sucks. Paladins is kind of in the dumpster anyways. I mean, it's kind of been in the dumpster, but...
Oh!
You are super lucky.
Hit me a 7.
It's gone downhill pretty bad since I last played, yeah. Anyways, the finals is very fun if you're into shooters. You could look into it. I believe it's on Xbox as well.
Yeah, anything on the ground, feel free to grab it.
Do you need... I can buy you a Manta.
I'm good, I have one Manta, one Shark now.
Okay. If you say so.
I just had one open spot I had to fill.
All right.
Almost went in.
Lagging, I've been stealing your favorite spot at Soda Seg all night.
Yeah. It's okay though. I need to get used to. Oh. Okay.
Oh, the new one from Al?
I got this one. Fuck, I'm running all over the place. right corner.
This is the Zarpas of all time.
This is the raid of all time.
Oh, oh.